It's a given that you love her. What would you think if you fucked her and she cried, you know this poisoning me to death, which is exactly what I meant when I said it. So the only way I know to say I love you is to
what a thing to see at the end of that.